this is the Olympics. Like, you know, I'm on TV. They just probably show gymnastics and swimming, and like, now the show is for me. Like, the spotlight's on me. I began running when I was 6 years old, and I ran for Malibu Challengers, which is actually like right down the street from where I live here growing up. I'm just the type of person that I guess things are like considered challenges, but I look at like a blessing in everything. I can't like I literally cannot dwell on anything negative in my life because I'm such a positive person. You know, I'm always like, right when they say run and take your march, I'm like, let's go, ladies, and take a deep breath, get down the blocks, and just waiting. Like, I'm very anxious. When they say set, I'm like, set, set.
Do you say let's go, ladies, out loud?
I say it out loud. Oh. But nobody ever says anything, so I think it's okay. I'm just waiting for the gun because I really want to react. And once I react and go for the finals, I did not remember my first three or four hurdles. So I just try to take all my experiences, good and bad, and I just embrace my journey. Like, same with Titus. When I was pregnant, it was like, yeah, for me, I'm like, I'm pregnant. Like, and I'm 26, you know, I want to have a big family. It's always goals for me. Like, it's always something like moving forward. So for me, it wasn't a challenge at all. I never once thought I was doomed for a disaster. I wasn't going to be able to make it back on the track because I was feeling fine. So, like, my coach was like, okay, practice on Monday. Like normal. So we trained hard, and I never once felt out of shape or unfit or like I couldn't come back. I was never discouraged. Like, I don't get discouraged easily at all. Someone throwing something your way and you getting out of the way, it's like a natural thing. And the more you do it, the more you get used to it, and you'll realize like, oh, it's not so bad after all. So I was like, okay, I hit a sweet spot where I kind of just moved really well in the middle of the race and just held on to it. And I remember crossing the line knowing for the first time the position that I finished in.
We were waiting to make sure it was that 1, 2, 3 sweep. Yeah. And when it happened, we were like, oh my God.
And we still can't believe it. Like, we really made history. Like, what kind of history? Real history? Like, are we the first? And it's like, no, you're the first, like, legitimate history. So it was like, it's still crazy to me.